Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Our first match here tonight on the LVI SummerSlam.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
Bienvenidos al LVI SummerSlam aquí en el LVI Universe. Vamos a comenzar con la primera lucha en pareja femenil para el campeonato de pareja femenil de WWE. Aquí viene B&B, la Barby de Reynosa y Baby Love, campeonas de pareja femenil de lucha libre Classic, listas para luchar esta
noche. Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight. Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance. They are ready for battle.
And here come the Queens, our WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Queen Jessica Ahmed and Heather Ray. They have held these titles for a long time.
Here we go, the match is for the tag team titles.
And I assure you, it'll be tough to knock off the champs here tonight. They appear absolutely laser focused heading into this match.
Let's see if they will retain tonight against B&B. Of course, anything can happen here on the LVI Universe.
The following champion versus champion contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, B&B, and their opponents. They are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, the Queen.
The WWE Women's Tag titles are up for grabs here tonight. This is sure to be a momentous match.
Referee shows the titles for everybody watching the LVI SummerSlam pay-per-view here tonight on the LVI Universe. We're going to start off with La Barby de Reynosa versus Heather Ray. Here we go.
It's all about the Women's Tag titles. And Byron, what have you heard from the champions?
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You do realize none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Fisherman suplex.
Jessica Ahmed saving her partner quickly.
Sitting out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Big knee to the midsection.
Oh! Looks like they're looking for a clover leaf. Oh, man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Barby de Reynosa luchando contra las dos.
Back elbow finds the mark. Elbow after elbow. And a third. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Trapped
in the cross face and pressure being applied now. Gotta find an escape path quickly. And she's doing it. She's out. By the top rope. Gets tagged in.
Easy move by Queen Jessica Ahmed. Now Barbie trying to get a tag, but
as the challenger pinned, is this it?
He is stopped by Queen Jessica.
For the challenger. Wow. Able to tag her partner.
Another way back in action.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Take a look at this.
And she's trying to roll out of the ring. She does. And Jessica Ahmed throws her back in the ring.
And she slides her back to the mat.
The way. Powerbomb. Baby left outside of the ring. Ooh. And now Barbie Jordan knocks down Ataka.
I've
Jessica
Ahmed. I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
There's the tag.
Ahí, le da la mano. Jessica.
The counter.
Springboard attack. DDT.
Devastation.
Tag made. Tag made.
Yeah, you know, maybe lost. Ooh.
Lives to fight another day.
And in the lance.
Here's a tag.
Great spear by Queen Jessica Ahmed. Here comes Heather Ray again.
Another spear for the challenger's Baby looking shaken. Made her pay for her mistake.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Attitude adjustment.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor.
Queen Jessica Ahmed tagged in. Oh, she blocked the spear.
Able to get the advantage here.
Ooh, Jessica.
What a lethal combination there.
One step ahead on Baby Love. Here's the pin.
And she's not done yet.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
This is only the beginning. And here we go with it.
Complex.
And the same.
She scores.
Ooh, great reversal.
The front face lock applied. Nice suplex.
Baby left la lleva su esquina.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
We got in the way.
Tremendous series of kicks. Tagged in. She's able to get the tag by the skin of her teeth.
Has them hooked.
Now tagging her in.
This is why they are champions today. Take a break. Quickly.
Right to the gut.
The attack. And
striking with an angle. Champ taking the worst of
partner.
Exchange.
Oh, no.
Got the
disarmer.
Disarmer. It's got to be over.
Oh, my goodness.
On this trap, but she gets away.
A rolling thunder. Rolling thunder.
Rolling thunder. Stunt.
Going for the teammate, just in time. this.
Here comes Queen Jessica Ahmed.
Touching the wrist. Oh my God.
Torturing Barbie, their Barbie, Reynosa. Going for the arms.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow.
And a double knee.
Inflicting pain at
attack
will.
On her back.
Tags in.
Now Heatherway tagged in once again. They are in control of this match.
And again. Now watch the ripcord. That ripcord drop kick.
Heatherway coming. Oh, another steal. There's a cover. One, two. And Beybi last saves her partner. Heatherway was ready for her.
Suplex. These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And
now might be the time to seize the moment.
Style.
Now is the time to keep the pressure on.
Wow.
They're proving a bit slippery for them there.
Tag in. And Jessica Ahmed. Ooh, here we go. And the suplex bloquea la lanza.
She gets the tag.
Ahora viene Beybi Love. Esto es por el campeonato de pareja femenil de la WWE. Vamos a ver.
And
la lanza. A spear by Queen Jessica Ahmed. And she's bring, oh wait, she was going to bring it to her corner, but Beybi Love blocked that.
Sidewalk slam. If there's the pin,
there's the cover, ladies and gentlemen. One.
Teammate makes the save.
And just in time.
Corner. This can't be good.
Jessica Ahmed scouted her. Now going for a
hoisted up into a backbreaker.
And still only one.
There's more to come.
Two backbreakers. That's gotta hurt, ladies and gentlemen. Other way back in action. Here we go. Goes against the ropes, drop down, leapfrog,
and
a power slam.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away. Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh.
How are they going to heat up for this match? And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Oh.
Time for some deep breaths.
Everybody says, if I can't
hooked
fight
up
one, I'll fight the other. Okay,
oh, nice
love.
Balance into the knee drop.
Going for the cover. Really.
Cover! Wow. And the champ gets free at one. Amazing effort by her. She says, no thanks.
Everybody might be tired, but she is still strong.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Reversal.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Like they bring you hit to a corner.
Oh my goodness.
There's the tag. This might be it, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, the double axe handle. Incredible height. Oh, there's a kick.
Lights out. There's a cover.
She's climbing to the top.
On this move, will she connect?
Oh, she misses the mark.
Linda Lucha, señoras y señores. Beybi Love la lleva a su esquina.
She's trying to create space.
Queen Jessica Ahmed stopped her before she reached the corner. Here again. She's not done yet.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go. Bring it. Pump kick in the corner.
She saw it coming. With the front face lock applied. Nice suplex. And she'll make the tag.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, here's the pin to retain. Save.
Oh, still got more fight here. From behind.
German suplex. You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Baby, suplex.
As the arm bar stretch in.
They're stretching out the arm.
Barbie, baby, Reynosa, Barbie, Ahmed,
the champ getting
over
here.
Ahmed.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
Reverse the Black Queen, Jessica Ahmed with the Dragon Spear, but here comes Barbie, baby, Reynosa. Queen Jessica Ahmed throws her back in the ring.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
And for a powerbomb. There's the tag. Now the Ray back in the ring. Ooh. Olympic slam.
Is it enough?
One, two.
You got a question. How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue through the agony?
It's obviously worth everything. Obviously worth every drop.
Oh, this on there again. De la Barbie de Reynosa en acción. Oh, the way started it.
Boom, what a punch.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh, quite an effective count. Oh, what a right hook. Waist lock. No, no. Bad about it.
My goodness.
In off the tag.
And the way Baby loves. Tira contra las cuerdas, baja, salta y oh, se pararon. Oh, probaron esa masa nueva. Here, ladies and gentlemen. Barbie de Reynosa detiene el conteo. Here comes Heatherway going for
it. Over. No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
Neckbreaker, but. Here comes Queen Jessica Ahmed. Blue Test Press. Blue Test Press.
And we just saw some serious offense. Eye to the counter. Uh-oh. Dragon Sleeper apart. This could be it.
Uh-oh.
The submission is locked in. Save. Just in a nick of time.
Suplex.
Tag is made.
Barbie de Reynosa tagged in.
Wow, look at the power. Gut-wrench German suplex.
Gut-wrench suplex. Tremendous move by Queen Jessica Ahmed. And they throw her back in the ring up.
Barbie de Reynosa
counters.
She's tagged in.
Whoa. Nice reversal by Heatherway. Y de Reynosa la lleva a su esquina y le da la mano a Baby Love. Reversa de peso de Baby Love. Ahí ataca la pierna. Code of silence. El código de silencio. What? Wow.
They got it. And they're the new tag team champions.
No doubt
that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
The Queen's Kingdom has ended here. They reigned until today. They're now B&B on the new Women's WWE Tag Team Champions.
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, B&B.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight. Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display, guys.
Felicitamos a B&B, a la Barbie de Reynosa y Baby Love esta noche por ser las nuevas campeonas de pareja femenil de la WWE. Vamos a continuar con más acción aquí en el SummerSlam del LVI Universe.